कॉपी करने की गलती तो कर ली है मैंने, तब दुश्मनी करने का मौका भी नहीं जाने दूंगा। स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर मैं जीतूंगा।
मुझे अपनी मंजिल साफ नजर आ रही है और मेरे रास्ते में अब कोई नहीं आ सकता।
Karan, where did the idea for the story for Student of the Year come from, and why did you go for a fresh cast?
I wanted to make a film that was young and fun, and I definitely feel that I wanted to launch new talent, which is something I hadn't done. So I thought this was a great opportunity to integrate the two, make a really young, fun, happy musical, almost like a Nazir Hussain film, and also simultaneously leverage our positions in the movie industry, launch new talent, so that we could later on not only contribute to the movie industry but also help the production house by creating talent for ourselves.
Can you each of you tell us the exact moment when you found out that you're going to be part of a Karan Johar film? What was going through your head and, you know, emotions and stuff?
For me, I was actually eating a cupcake when I heard, because I just finished a photo shoot.
Yeah.
So I was eating a cupcake and I heard that Karan was directing the film, and I literally uttered out a large squeal, and which I think I was smiling to myself for the rest of the month. I just caught myself smiling.
For me, it was my parents were sitting next to me and I was sitting, and I think my mother asked him that, so Karan, who's directing this film? Because he had already offered the film, but the director, he had not said who was. And he said, I am directing this film. And I remember my parents like kind of rejoicing and being really excited, but I was like kind of stunned. And then after the thing got over, Karan left, and I ran to the lift and I told him, are you like, you're really directing this movie, Karan? And I remember he just hugged me at that moment, and I mean, I was still in shock. I mean, I'm still in shock right now also, but I was in shock then.
Well, to me at least, I mean, Karan Johar doesn't offer you a film. I'd be nobody to be offered a film. So he just made that statement and announcement when I came to his office. So he told me, you know, same thing, that I'm directing that film. So it was just a moment of great, I mean, first disbelief. I think that is it really happening? You're directing a film with newcomers, you want to launch us, and I'm the one you want to launch. And then, yeah, it started from being exciting and everything. I think a bunch of emotions went through my head. And one of the fondest memories, and I'm thankful to Karan to make that decision.
Can you just quickly tell us three qualities that describe your characters in the film?
Abhimanyu Singh, I'm playing that character. He's very focused, he's very ambitious, and he's a new kid in school.
Mine?
Yep.
Rebellious, egoistic, and large-hearted.
My character Shanaya Singhania, she's basically a haughty, she's very witty, and she can get very senty.
Karan, do you see any of the characteristics in themselves in real life?
I think all of them have been molded around the characters that are true to themselves. I think Alia has a little bit of like searching for love and yet seeking fashion as a cover. Hottie.
Senti.
I think Varun has a rebel in him with and without a cause. Mm. And I think that also is something I drew from him to portray Rohan Nanda. I think Sid has silence as a weapon to combat his strength, which is what I think I leveraged from him and drew into Abhimanyu Singh. So all three of them actually have many strains of what you will see of them on the large screen that have actually been drawn from their personalities themselves as a result of some of my own observations.
Varun said you both worked with Karan behind the scenes with My Name is Khan. So was acting the end goal? Was that always what it's meant to be?
Yes, I think I wasn't sure of that I would probably do my next film or do a film so soon after My Name is Khan. But yeah, when I signed up for assistant director, it was probably to learn about filmmaking as a whole, not only acting, but all the other aspects that go with it. But yeah, back of my head, oh, of course, acting was my first choice.
Similar for me. I mean, I went in there primarily to learn and see how Shah Rukh sir and Kajol ma'am go about their art and stuff. But the experience enriched me in a lot of other aspects of cinema, which hopefully have helped me in my journey.
Alia, you're obviously the youngest of the group. Do you feel any apprehension about making your big debut at such a young age?
No, not at all. I mean, this is an opportunity only an idiot would refuse to be a part of. And many actresses have started at a very young age. So that just means that I have many more years, hopefully, to survive.
Can you each tell us your favourite song quickly?
Favourite song? I love Rattamar, which is a student song. It's got funny lyrics. It's choreographed by Karan. And I think all students who prepare for your exams, they maro ratta, which is in Hindi, mugging am stuff. So I think everyone's been through that. And I love the lyrics. It's a sweet student song.
Mine is Vele. After exams are over, your holidays are on your villa. So mine's Vele.
Mine is Ishwala Love. It's the only romantic song in the album, and I'm a bit of a romantic, so that's my favorite song.